Sleechwood, Edward Bouverie Hoyton. Bouverie Hoyton studied at Goldsmiths College and won the Rome Prize in 1926. He taught at Leeds College of Art and was principal of Penzance School of Art for over 20 years. Most of his etchings were of views in the West Country in England. Like Rembrandt, he took influence from his other printmakers in order to develop his own individual style, such as his contemporaries Samuel Palmer and Graham Sutherland.